not be touching memory that is not my own. And indeed, thanks to Binky, we're about to see.
But I love showing Binky every year. This is from Nick from Stanford.
This animation's been around for a really long time, but
it's
just cute and goofy.
1999.
It's time for pointer fun.
I can just picture him making this in his home. Hours on end, I'm sure.
Oh, this must have taken forever.
No, we learned that ourselves. Our CS50's production team
decided.
We all decided it'd be a good idea to recreate Binky a year or so ago. Yeah, but this time using Legos and building Binky and tweaking him every few frames. And oh my God, was that time consuming. I can't imagine what it was like doing it with clay, where you have to shape it even more precisely.
But this is fun. Like, it takes the syntax and it lines it up with, it's goofy. Like,
how can you be scared of Binky? It's Binky.
He's going to have his magic dereferencing
wand. Yeah, Nick takes some liberties with the technical jargon here, I think. But notice, look, even Nick likes his Easter eggs. 42? Oh, come on now.
I know.
And the bad number that breaks everything, 13.
Of course, you can't. It's unlucky.
So, but this is fun. I mean, we do this on the overhead screen as well. We use this same example, in fact, we go into detail so that it lines up nicely.
Mm-hmm.
And this really is just a fun delivery vehicle for what is kind of a scary topic. And so I think it hopefully makes it a little more real. But it also gives you an opportunity to realize, as per the arrow that's just kind of floating there, isn't actually pointing at anything, that, okay, even if Binky separating from his clay there is not what you would expect to actually happen, like something awry is certainly inevitable.
Oh,
here.
Poor Binky. Oh, that's no good.
That's dedication to the art here, though.
I know.
Moving the eyes, no less.
But yeah, it's a silly and cute way to introduce pointers, but it's like, yeah, it's your, you know, bad things happen when you dereference a pointer that hasn't been given space
bad
in memory.
Things happen. Yeah, that
bad things
kind of
happen.
Is the takeaway.
Bad things happen, and hopefully this can help make the, you know, the nerves that come with pointers go away a little bit. Like, you know, people make these mistakes. I make these mistakes all the time. I don't even intend to do it in section, and it happens. Like, I think that's one thing that's really important to take away is that, you know, these mistakes are not indicative of you failing at this to learn this, or like these are problems that people face even though we've been doing this for a long time, and it's totally normal.
It's totally stressing me out how many steps it must have taken to shoot this.
Well, we know we got through like 2 seconds of the Lego implementation.
Oh yes, we do know how long. Well, big thanks to Nick for this.
Yeah, thank you, Nick. This is great.
For some time.